like the best example of like a panhandle country. I don't think they're following the river. I think they just wanted to have access to the Zambezi River. So you can see the border, they just stretch all the way along. However, this is interesting because we've got Zimbabwe there and we've got Namibia there. If we zoom in on the borders, they don't actually connect. Namibia ends at this point and Zambia ends at this point. So Botswana are right here, just kind of cock blocking. That's so sad. This one's not terrible.